son is now 6 years old. He's going to start his very first kickboxing class. And sure enough, the first day of kickboxing happens to happen as Mars and Saturn are both conjunct in the sign of Aquarius. Now, what does that mean? That means the planet Mars and the planet Saturn in the cosmos are in absolute perfect alignment. Mars is an accelerant, but it's also new beginnings. And Saturn, that's the thing that tests the time, stands the test of time. And it's also solid foundation. So this is a solid new beginning for my son, and I know he's passionate about boxing. This is gonna be Muay Thai kickboxing. So I'm anxious to take a look. Let's go.
Questions on that? No, no. All right, let's try it out. One, two, three. my foot, so this like box.